English Shortened Junior February 2018 90 words per minute start Mr. Speaker Sir many honorable members have spoken on these demands since yesterday and have dealt with various subjects so far as I am concerned I would like to confine myself to the general policy followed by the government in respect of matters relating to these demands first of all I would like to know from the government what their agricultural plan is I want to know whether they have posted proper persons in various places take from instance the head of agriculture department as a matter of fact in course of the last 18 months there have been 3 or 4 changes. I have nothing to say about the present incumbent of the post, but I have my own doubts whether he will be continued in the post for 3 or 4 years. I want that the government must post proper officers, and once they are posted, they should be continued for at least 3 years in the same posts. I hope the government will consider this matter. Secondly, I want to know whether the increase in food production is commensurate with the expenditure on it. I would like to know the policy of the government with regard to reducing the cost of production. What is the policy of the government of India in this matter I want to know whether they can guarantee a minimum price both to the consumer and to the producer with regard to agricultural and irrigation I find that there is no coordination between the two departments take for instance the case of Tanjavur the roids there want water to be let in yearly to rise the necessary in time but the irrigation department is not helpful with the result that there is a great deal of delay in the rising of the necessary I would very much like the government to see that such delays are avoided then so much has been said about the grow more food campaign but if we examine the question whether proper check is made about the working of this department I should say that there is no proper check in the same way so far as river pumping schemes are concerned I request the honorable minister for agriculture to tell the house how much these schemes have contributed to the increase in food production with these few words I support the cut motion thank you sir letter from Vasant and company Chennai to Thiru R. Srinivasan Vilupuram Dear sir we are in respect of your letter of the third instance we are sorry to note that the washing machine that we have supplied and installed is not working properly usually we check our material before it is sent it was done in this case also and the machine was found to be in order however perhaps some defect ascribed in during the course of transportation we shall send our local mechanic to check the machine and see that the defect if any is rectified if still the machine is not in order we assure you that we shall supply you another new machine and take back the machine that has been already supplied. We are interested in the satisfaction of our customers. We regret the inconvenience caused to you. We shall take steps to see that such things do not occur in future. Yours faithfully, Stop.
ஒரே ஒரு விஷயம் தான், லைக் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க, மறக்காம பெல் ஐக்கானை கிளிக் பண்ணுங்க. அப்போதான் உங்க ஃபோன் நோட்டிபிகேஷன்ல தேடி வரும்.